morning, y'all. Today is the last day of school, and I'm gonna vlog it today. Today is my last day of junior year. I'm almost a senior. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't want to be an adult. So, that's a routine. We're going to school. We're taking our history final. We're going to Spanish class and watching Shrek. Then we're going to go to our show reveal. Color Guard. If y'all didn't know, I'm in Color Guard. And they're going to do the show reveal. I'm not going to show you guys what the show is. You guys need to go watch it for yourselves. Sorry, not sorry. Then my friends are gonna pick me up. We're gonna skirt to the pool. We're gonna hang at the pool. Bro, okay. Then we're gonna go to my friend's house. I'm gonna go take a shower, fix myself up, go to graduation. See my juniors leave, and I'm gonna cry a lot because they're all leaving me. And take a lot of pictures. Hurry up. Yeah. Okay, so I changed. I'm gonna get roasted because we're supposed to leave like. No! My deodorant fell in the toilet. Not a lot to my routine per se. Okay, let's go, la verga. Okay, let me show you the fan. I have my Reebok lead fanny pack. I have my shirt that I got from a maybe. My black jeans. These are really my favorite jeans. I got them at Plato's Closet, but they're American Eagle. This belt that I thrifted and the white bands. Okay, let's go. Okay, we got the red hydro to match with the red fanny pack, and I also got the red cloud goggles to match with the red fanny pack and the red hydro. Okay, I need to brush my teeth before my mom like yells at me. So we're at 7-Eleven now. I don't know where Leslie went, but we're here at 7-Eleven. Oh, there she is. We're at 7-Eleven. My mom almost left me today. So we're gonna go buy, I think I'm gonna buy some Pop-Tarts. That's what I did yesterday. And that's gonna be my breakfast. I almost forgot my backpack, so that wouldn't be fun. Okay, bye. Oh, hello guys. I feel a little more rejuvenated because we almost got ran over by that fat ass truck over there. Wow, I really, really love that experience. I feel changed. How do you feel? She's making a TikTok.
I feel attacked and I feel targeted because I am white skin.
Bit.
Not really, but.
She's making a TikTok. I'm gonna leave her TikTok on the screen.
Right.
What's your TikTok?
Yeah. Eat fresh dish.
Oh yeah. Okay, bye. So I just got to school with this fake. What's new? But anyways, change of plans. Guess we're not going to the pool because it's cloudy. It clearly says it's going to be sunny later, but...
It's going
to
be so...
Okay. And then they're going to Sioux Plantation. Like, who the... What? Okay.
Listen, it's a buffet.
Not a good one.
And I've never even been, so I don't have an opinion.
Exactly. So, I'm thinking I should just go to Guadi's and chill there because, like, I'm not trying to go to Sioux Plantation and waste my money on something I'm not gonna eat. So,
also, I think we're going right after fifth, and you have a class.
Well, guess I'm not going. Clearly, my point. So, I think I'm just gonna go to Guadi right after the show reveal and then get ready at her house and then just walk to the school for graduation.
This is our breakfast. It's not that good, but it works. So
we're here in history. I don't really like to vlog in this class because I don't know anyone. I don't want to get judged.
Actually, I just realized something.
We're about to take our history final. I'm not ready.
I'm gonna fail it.
I didn't do the study guide. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Mal, porque sé que lo voy a reprobar.
Same. Estás en mi vlog para YouTube. Estás en mi vlog.
You like your quote?
Yeah, es la última vez que te voy a ver.
She's leaving to Mexico.
Ya no le hables, por favor.
Vlog!
Whoa!
You just said you cried. Ending the day right with my favorite class!
Okay, squad. This is Ilse. This is the Mongolian peeps.
Why did you change the group chat name?
I know!
Change it back!
Anyways, last day of school, last class, I ended the school right. I ended with the 3.7. Oh yeah, we're gonna, our show reveal is in like literally like 2 hours.
I'm so excited.
I don't know what it's gonna be. I'm kind of scared because if it's something like really bad, then like I'm just gonna be disappointed and I'm not gonna be hyped for the rest of the year. And it's literally my last year, so like.
No cares.
Yeah! Woo! That's right! That's right!
Good job.
I'm helping my cousin with her exam.
Oh, yeah, the favorite student.
Sí. ¿Y te gusta?
Más o menos. ¿Cuál es? ¿El más o el menos?
Más. Más porque.
That's right!
That's right! Las colegas.
That's right.
Muy bien. Bueno, pues. Ahora te date
gusto.
You want to be in my vlog?
¿Por qué?
Do you want to be in my
last
vlog?
Last day of school.
Last day of school vlog.
Sure. This is our Spanish teacher.
Hola!
She's pretty chill, you know? She's giving us candy last day of school. New.
Alright, so. First semester was pretty shit, you know? And then, like. Second semester, it got tougher, but like, all you had to make it a little bit better, you know?
That's right. It's not loading! It's not loading! When he cries! This is look.
Thank you so much.
This is my hermano.
Yes, Chris.
Me dying.
Princesa. This bus is being offered by.
Okay, ready?
Oh, I love this one.
Right,
Should I recreate it again?
Yeah, recreate it. So Elsa's trying to recreate that video.
Nada me haría.
Excelente. Iniciaré los preparativos para casarnos mañana.
Es decir, ¿para qué esperar?
¿Qué pasa?
Cada uno de ustedes en el salón de clases fue una clase muy divertida. Cada día era diferente con ustedes. Ojalá hayan disfrutado mis chisitos, que tengo muchos y para siempre.
Mosh pit!
Mosh and a mosh pit!
end of the year, end of the year, come on!
No sé las palabras.
No, 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 no te hagas, güey.
Go, go, go,
go, go, go.
Eric, have Apple Music.
Go, go, go.
Hey!
You
guys, you guys are gritting. Get in my video!
Para la quebradita. ¡Ey! Lost the squad. How do you feel? How do you feel? Wait. We're probably gonna be late, but it's fine.
Nah, we'll be fine. We'll make it. So pretty
fun. Yeah. So we're out of school. Got food. We're gonna know our show reveal. And I'm pretty hyped.
We're here at our show reveal.
I'm so excited.
I don't know what to expect. People have been telling me mixed emotions and I don't know. So
why are you holding it from that angle? It makes me look stupid.
Oh, this is too wide. This is Future Liz here. So I just wanted to say that I recorded the show review, but I'm not gonna show it to you because you're gonna go to a show and watch it for yourself. But all I gotta say is that KR is going to space, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah. I recorded it, but I'm not gonna show you guys because it's like 6 minutes and nah. But after that, my phone died. I went to Gwadi's house and then I had graduation. Insert pics of graduation here.
Looking forward from center stage to graduation day. Time to get the future started.
When we leave, when we take with us, no matter what.
And Ole and Natalie gave me a ride. But then my phone died. My sister's right here. But then what are you eating, Nutella?
Yeah.
This one. Okay, anyways. So then we went to graduation, and then my mom didn't answer the phone, so then I decided to go to BJ's. Oh, Alyssa invited me. She was like, you know what? Come through to our little graduation dinner. I was like, I'm down. Bet. So then, yeah. And it was a pretty fun night. Overall, it was a really good day. 10 out of 10. But thank you for watching. I appreciate you. If you made it at the end of the video, I want you to comment down below Nutella. And yeah. And I'll know that you watched the whole thing. And I appreciate you. And I love you. No. So yes, thank you for watching my vlog. Now this turned into a 2-minute clip. So I love that. Okay, bye.